Hello everyone, this is Alanon and welcome back to Fire Emblem 7. And this is it! This is the final post-commentary. Pretty excited. Starting out right into some action, which, you know, save rip because there's like no action in this. And next episode we're back to live, so tomorrow will be a normal live commentary. Ooh, God, this can't. Lady Sonia, yeah, you dead. You are so dead. But yeah, I got lucky here, man. I could have very easily died, and then my record would have been ruined. Because I don't think I would have done a reset. I don't think I would have done it. I think I have more integrity than that. Open up those doors. We have basically everything cleared out, so it's just a matter of opening up the chests, really. I think I'm just realizing that now, so yeah, I have nothing to do. Got nothing to do at all. Let's get to those chests. Get boots, which increase your movement. Probably one of the best items in the game. Increase your movement by 2. Awesome. It's a usable item, so you can't just have it, you can't move it around other people. Battle the battle. And a Brave Lance. Best lance in the game, in my opinion. And that's it. We have nothing else to do. At all. I'm just seeing if Nino has some dialogue with him, but it's not the case. Ah, the lights are back. We just left. Why do you not kill me? If we did that, Nino would be pretty upset. Yeah. And plus, like, you didn't kill the prince. So. Yeah, that's true. He killed Layla. Hector is going to choke him. And Matthew would if he was here too. Regret? Such emotions mean nothing. And Nino's like, Jafar! And Jafar's like, well, if you want me to fight, I'll fight. Boom! Chapter's over! And now we have about, oh, I'd say good 14 minutes, 15 minutes of dialogue. Well, some of that's also battle prep time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this post-commentary early. And if you want to, if you for some reason haven't played the game and you want to find out what happens in this, then you could just read it, you know, at your own pace. Or if you've already seen the game, you don't want to see any of this junk, then you can just stop watching here and go to the next part where it's back to live commentary. But before I officially end, I just want to say, you know, thanks for sticking with me during these troubles. I'm very sorry about these technological issues popped up out of nowhere. That sucks. I'd say two of my opponents were completely ruined. And I think I might have salvaged these with post-commentary. But two dead silent episodes. That's a shame. But thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, I'm Alanon, signing out. Thank you.
Bye.